engine responds.
My name is Roger Avance. I'm a professional race car driver. I'm here to talk to you today about safety and how convenient it is to stay safe. The seatbelt contains you where you need to be, and it's you're a lot safer. Really important to keep yourself contained in the seat to where any movement and stuff, you stay secure. You can't end up hitting yourself in the head and, you know, bouncing off of things. If you're in a race car or on a street, especially in the street, you know, you really need a seatbelt when the car is rolling. 1 mile an hour to 50 miles an hour, let alone everything has to be high speeds. I don't have to have a seatbelt. I'm only doing 20 mile an hour. What's the deal here? Well, you can really get seriously injured at low speed also. Whiplash, broken arm, there's a lot of things can happen to you. Wear your seatbelt all the time. If you get in the car, put your seatbelt on, then start your car, then roll. I'd wear my seatbelt no matter what I'm doing. I don't think it's about talent, it's about other people. I think as a driver, you're responsible for anybody in your car. I think everybody says that. So basically what you need to do is you need to put your seatbelt on, check everybody in your car, make sure they have their seatbelt on, and then start the car. And if they don't have their seatbelt on, you're still sitting there and go, what's wrong? I'm not starting the car until you put your seatbelt on. Because we got to take care of ourselves, and no one's going to take it for us. You drive down the street, you see all these people on these electronic devices. It's really upsetting to know that they could cause a wreck. Because technology today is really, it's out there, and we all know that, and we all use it. There's nobody that doesn't. We all do. You know, we're all in the panic of the mode of, you know, we can do this really quick, but you really can't. You know, basically, if you really want to do it quick, pull over, do it then drive away. Because basically, if you make that mistake, cause that wreck, you hurt your family, how much time did you really need? How much time do you have now? Well, you know, don't let that be you. I have a containment seat that's in my race car to keep me safe at hundreds of miles an hour in different racetracks. Anything can happen at any moment. It contains me in one area, so when wherever the car goes, I go. Your child seat's exactly the same way. You put your child in it, it's strapped in the car, it's to contain them in one little area. If you're in an accident, when you get out and go look at your child and you're excited, they're fine, they're safe. So no matter what you pay for that seat, it's well worth it. You don't replace your children. So really have to be alert anytime you're in a car. It's not really fun and games because you have a car. It's a privilege to drive. Be alert of other drivers, because that's usually when you make a mistake, they make a mistake. You end up meeting each other in a collision. Seatbelts and car seats, very important to all of us. That's what's important. Keeps us all safe. Allows us to all go home.